No, this will take way too long. Oh, this thing's not technically connected yet. Because this thing's not built. Oh yeah, it is. Let me hide everything that's empty. Okay. Now, why can't my bullets go in the cans? They should all be connected. Components, integrity. I mean, because... Oh my gosh. I was gonna die there. Because how did this thing get into that position if we didn't shoot it down? Is there a control panel on these things? No. Where is... I have them turned off. Inventory is zero. Artillery cannon shells. Medium caliber ammo. 200. Okay, and then hopefully that will fill the cans. It says these are not connected somehow. What could be stopping them from being connected? There's my tube up. What? Is this a C? No, it's a straight tube. Straight tube, straight tube, straight tube. W tube. And I can see the port right there. Why are they not connected? Oh, it jacked a ton of stuff up. It knocked the builders offline. G, build repair. Not where I wanted that. Alright, now we're up and running again. Some of this on. Help others build new. Them down and we'll put them on fly mode. Here, the same thing, all the volume, this, that. Actually, let's do that. Help others. Fly mode. Fly mode. Help others. Sound all the way down. Volume down. Nearest. Help others. Fly mode. Now, are we still having inventories? Yeah, they're still empty. Why? I don't understand why. The hootuses are on the bottom. Hold on. Pop all that stuff off. And I'm gonna take out one of them. Crap.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Darn it. Plate disappeared, but that's okay. Lock weapons. Want this here. Why can't it go there? Because the little port thing is on the bottom. Right? Yep. The port is on the bottom. Maybe I just had it lined up wrong? I don't think I did. We're out of... How is that not directly connected? It should be perfectly connected. Tubes are green. Why are all of these yellow? Maybe this one is just too full? Maybe that's what it is. But it can't move it into this and then move them out. Nope. This is the one that has them in it. But it, for some reason, can't move. And what is going on? That's all connected. All of those are green, but why are these yellow? This doesn't work if I can't move the shells to the target. I need to drop off my fuel, probably. Excuse me. 92, good enough. Why are you not moving anything? Did I really run through all the stone already? I sure did. Okay. I don't have the hootis built. Crap. That's gonna be a problem. Go ahead and get rid of your radio communication ability. I wanna hack this thing and see what's inside. Although I probably shouldn't be doing this. Oh, that's just a hydrogen tank. Ooh, look at that big bad boy. Warfare ion thruster. That sounds like something I want. It's got a sweet Gatling gun on it. Okay. I need to work on building up. Let's drop off a bunch of this stuff. Can we drop off that? Can we drop off this? That? Computers, motors, radio. Yeah, thrust components. Alright. Now. We need to build up our drill in Hootis again. So, go right here. We want control two, 7. I need interior plates. Components. 40 of those. Now I need one of the. I want it to face that way. Just like so. And then my game just froze. Uh-oh. There it goes. Control 1, 4. Not that. Now resupport that in a bunch of different ways. I'm out of steel tube. That way it can't just easily fall off like it did last time. I'm gonna have to feed this thing with some stone. Actually, I can go get steel plates off this thing. There we go. Now let's get this thing to drilling. The work area. Kill the volume because I don't want to hear that. Okay, vertical offset 25. It's pretty good. Actually, hold on. Turn this back off because it's drilling underneath my base. Zero. 50. Yep, good with that. Power this back on. See what else you had in you. Well, that's just a generator. What other kind of stuff can I steal off of this?
Inventory full.
Ooh, a rocket launcher. All right, let's run back inside. All right, I really need to figure out this delivery system because I need to be able to load these cannons with shells. Otherwise, they're honestly serving me no purpose if I can't load them with shells. Actually, I think I do know why. Because they gotta have the socket. Gosh, this lower inventory thing really sucks sometimes.
Inventory.
Just take it completely off. I don't even care. Okay, so now go to that socket, what's it called? Connector. This piece. I think they have to sit on top of this thing. Crap, I need steel plates. Give me a steel plate, come on. Thank you. Give me one of those. crap. There goes all my steel plates I just grabbed. That was dumb. That should be enough. Or give me this all the way around. And then put this bad boy on top. Now I think it'll pull the ammo and everything. Let's see what happens. Pretty sure that's how it works.